Mga kapuso, basta panahon na gani sa Kapaskuhan, madungog na dayon nato sa playlist sa mga radio o di bakaha sa mga nagakaroling ang Christmas song na 12 Days of Christmas. Apan karong buntaga, mga kapuso, hisgutan nato ang proyektong 12 Strays of Christmas. Kana ang atong siren, kauban ng veterinarian nga si Dr. Kino Ian Moralde, gikan dinhi sa Cagayan de Oro City. Doc Kino, mayong buntag ug dayon sa At Home with GMA Regional TV. Kamusta, Doc?
Okay lang po. Mayong buntag sa tanan. Good morning, everyone. Thank you for inviting me here.
Doc, unsay naaaning 12 Strays of Christmas nga inyuhang proyekto? Unsa sab ang tumong niini?
Actually, sir, we started 12 Strays just this year because we were constantly rescuing na unwanted cats and dog litters here sa CDO. So we thought na baka we can help more or we can lessen the unwanted litters if we try to focus on the root of the problem. So that's the adult females. So that's adult males, adult female dogs, or adult female cats. So we started the idea na maybe this holiday season, something to end this year with positivity naman, we give a free spay to these strays. And not just give them a free spay, we try to catch them, rehabilitate them, try to give them a permanent home.
Unsa ang mga paagi ninyo nga makuha kining mga stray cats and dogs nato sa kadalanan?
First, identify them. So, tinatry muna namin ma-identify kung is this a female or a male cat or dog. And then, we check their temperament, kung are they aggressive, are they tame, or are they trusting already. So, basically, we start with identifying that and then we try to give them food. That's the first thing, actually. We were not trained to handle these feral cats and dogs kasi. So, we just approach them with genuine kindness and talaga with experience by taking care of these cats and dogs. And hopefully, we gain their trust and then it starts there.
So far, Doc, unsa ang mga struggle ninyo? Labi pa nga kamugayod ang usa sa mga nagakuha sa mga stray cats and dogs nato sa kadalanan. Usa nato kini ipa-adapt.
Ang first struggle po talaga is the transportation. So I'm so happy that we have 3 transport team right now and they're amazing volunteers, although they cannot do it every day. And then the next is the cages. And then these feral cats and dogs, most of them are actually aggressive. So we try to really approach them slowly. Syempre, we don't want to harm the volunteers and the rescuers din naman. And the next struggle is when we catch them, we need help actually from netizens who are from CDO who can foster this.
Alang sa kasayuran sa tanan, Doc, unsa sa ba ang proseso nga agian o galing gusto ang usa ka individual nga mo-adapt sa inyong mga iring og iro?
You can contact any, I have this post running right now. It's we post actually from time to time the first day, the first race, the second race of Christmas. So you can message any of us and then we'll send you a questionnaire. It was prepared by Attorney Jade Onlos, the administration of Miao CDO. So we send you that, you answer the questionnaire. Basically, it's about why would you want to adopt, what's the reason, where will you put the pet, is it inside the house, outside the house? Mga ganong tanong lang naman. Very easy, very simple. And then a simple reminder of the animal welfare law, na you cannot just adopt this from us and then return it afterwards. That's not possible anymore. You'll be liable. So ganun lang. It's a very simple step. You just choose the pet you want or you like. You can message us and then we'll send you the questionnaire.
Doc, aduna ba'y bayad aron makuha ang mga iring ug iro nga inyong ginapakita for adoption? O unsa sa ba ang inyong ginatan-aw nga qualities sa mga potential nga mag-adopt?
Definitely no fees po to. Libre po lahat. We actually not just pay them for free. So like spay is like gate. Para hindi na sila manganak. We also give them free anti-rabies. It was provided by the City Vet's Office of Cagayan de Oro. And then we also give them vitamins. You will get a lot of freebies if you will give these stray adult cats and dogs a chance, actually. So no fees, more freebies. We just basically ask them a question and we hope for the best kasi mahirap mag-judge ng tao eh. We don't ask a lot, just so they can provide food and water. We recommend good quality cat food and dog food, pero kung ano lang kaya nila ibigay because there is no price for tender, loving care you can give to these animals naman. So if you have a capability to feed them every day, give them love, you are definitely the one we are looking for.
So far, Doc, na ba nag-reach out sa inyo o nagpakita nga interested sila mag-adapt sa inyo ang mga iring o giro?
Yes, meron na po. We have messages already. We have sent the questionnaires. There are two actually who got approved already. So I'm hoping for the best. We're actually stuck with number 7 for dogs and number 8 for cats right now.
Doc, sa inyo ang proyekto nga ginahimo, unsa ang makita ni mga epekto ni ini ngadto sa komunidad, labi na sa mga nagalatagaw nga iring ug iro?
So basically, the community can see less stress, less danger of having a rabies, and then a better Cagayan de Oro.
Lastly, Doc, imo ang mensahe sa mga pet lovers nga buod sa mag-adapt og mga adult pets sama sa inyong mga ginaalagaan.
To everyone, we would really appreciate it if you give the adult stray cats and dogs a chance. They're amazing animals. You will learn from them a lot. They are very loyal. You just need to give them a chance. It doesn't mean na adult na sila, hindi na sila puppies, that they cannot be tamed. Definitely, they can be tamed, especially the dogs. They just need attention, enough love, enough care, and then you'll be amazed what they can offer to you. It's a permanent companionship, it's a loyal companion for the rest of your life.
Dagan kayong salamat, Doc Kino, sa imuhang oras nga gihatag sa At Home GMA Regional TV ug Advance Merry Christmas, Doc.
Advance Merry Christmas din po. Thank you very much.
Chillax lang mga kapuso, mubalik pa ang At Home with GMA Regional TV.
Kini ang At Home with GMA Regional TV.